Hey, Brad, this crazy one on YouTube.com. Still has a toe. Part two, I guess. I'm a drink here. No, it's right, original pop to it before the cap and cherries, bitchy. What a shock is the crazy fuck time, so. So, I don't know if these videos will be here. Red State update, McGruffer job is catching one. Have to go back to grandparents' house. Grandpa slept. Grandma taking her cousin back. Watching her niece. Should be in the background. Hallmark. Yeah, you know. YouTube, I guess, you know, I mean, so I guess, you know, I'll go check to catch a one mom to a crowd, I guess. So yeah, we don't know, so we're gonna go back to 10 days, so, we'll see about all that. Not much drink, so. Got my blanket, the stove been on, heat blank on, heat blanket, regular blanket. So next Friday, high 44, low 36, mostly cloudy. This is water bug. Water bug, water report, water bug on my Nexus 5. Smartphone for Illinois. Cloudy, windy, foggy. But it's pretty well. I'm doing that. I'm by two. Shadows downtown. Not ready to pop. Energy drink. Show tins for the caffeine. Some stuff on the drink. So Friday, high 44. Lows are sitting mostly cloudy. So. Friday, January 31st, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 40%, high raindrops. Friday, January 31st, night, description, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 40%, lows around 36 degrees, dew point will be around 34 degrees with average humidity at 89%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Next Saturday, high 45, low 35, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday will be high 45, low 35, partly cloudy. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, how's your weather? YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, any big plans in prediction. Unfortunate of that. But we'll see what we do. I don't know. It might not go. I thought, give a shot. Get the Lord. We're gonna go with MSN. At least 18 dead. I'm just heard as Quake hit Eastern Turkey. Yeah. What that nobody talking about that. All about the impeachment. And that is so. This news. VENICE may use glass supply as flood water shield. Sports. KEUCHEL apologize. for 2017 Astro Science Day scandal. What's that, Dallas? On the Braves. I don't know if it's still on there or somewhere else. That's something. Did I say maybe a former Houston Astro pitcher maybe said? I don't know why he apologized to the pitcher, you know. You know, it would be the, you know, the general manager, the coaches, you know, Alex Coral, that coach, Beltran, Berkman, Jose, Springer, Cora, Gorilla. McCain. One big white guy. All the hitters, not a pitcher. Well, that's something, you know, pitcher, you know. And like Mad Dog said, you know, just Vandler, don't like him like all them, you know, kick reporters, like Detroit Tiger reporter or whatever, however. And he was complaining about, you know, the steal signs and said the ball would juice, but it didn't win, you know. And they got... But this time I'm scared. Experts fear too late for China virus lockdown. And if the ad tackle social justice ignore KAEPERNICK. Yeah. I don't know. Interesting. 26.5 million California homes have a surprise in the basement. 26.5 million dollars. Yeah. Yeah. Because I was trying to look at you in your town. I know I need to do the Star Wars. Shall we second guess the Doomsday Clock? It is the second bulletin of the Tectonic. Newly discovered dinosaur Rome, Utah, 150 million years ago. That's interesting. There it is. Shit, shorty. Damn. 40 home mysteries playing with Chris Hall. For dear flight from T-E-H-R-A-N is ideal. Oh, boy. Look up Cat Sketch 1, we saw. Took, you know, the green van. Look up Cat Sketch 1. You know, no sister husband from the boss got in Michigan, big down to CF in Illinois and Nick and all that. Then it, and I guess wanna go tomorrow. So I'm a big food chef. So yeah, I don't know about New. Hails to hell. Okay. Body of U.S. firefighter RETRIEVED from crash site killing. Gotta be careful. No, I'm a stupid jerk about it. Snakes could be the source of the new coronavirus. I don't know, called C-O-R-O-N virus. I'm in China. That's interesting. Incredible photos show men and women cashing and hunting gold rush in lawless 19th century. C-A-L-I-F-O-R. Body of missing 21-year-old Norton Davidson found in Lake Campus. I wonder why my mom don't have the news. It's depressing, sad, bad, depressing. You know. About impeachment. Should have got the PlayStation hat. Winter hat. Oh, baby. So where to go with Google News, War News on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Unfortunate. That'd just be stupid to me and pop. Another one. Well, I just got two. I got my Uncle John PX1 2. No, coronavirus has sent the C-O-R-O-N thing. Outbreak W-H-W-H-A-N streets nearly deserted in coronavirus fair C-O-R-O-N-A. CDC confirmed second U.S. case of coronavirus is MONITORING dozen of others potential cases CORONA. Chinese officials scramble to build hospital as virus spreads. Why we should be skeptical of China's coronavirus quarantine, C-O-R-O-N-A. Dr. Robert S-I-E-T-E-L, coronavirus outbreak, what you need to know about Africa, C-O-R-O-N-A. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. How could it be stopped? BBC News. Number of U.S. troops injured in Iranian attack grows to 34. 34 U.S. service members diagnosed with traumatic brain injuries after Iranian missile strikes. 34 troops have brain injuries from Iranian missile strikes. Pentagon says Iraq demonstrated demands withdrawal of U.S. troops. Biden calls Trump comments on U.S. troops injuries in Iraq missile attack discussing. Like, you know, that's why I have the impeachment in Ukraine, you know, we deal with the sun, you know. It's, you know, yeah. Why he's pissed, you know, pissed. He's pissed off, mad as hell, and he hates Trump. You know, because, you know, that's the impeachment's saying and all that, because, you know, Ukraine's, you know, all that scandal and stuff, you know, was getting Joe Biden in his sons. Like that, you know. Probably Joe, you know. If it's between them, Joe Biden, you know. Like in baseball, like Kansas versus Kansas City. I call it basketball, and you see baseball, like Houston Astros, LA Dodgers. LA Dodgers, that's what it says. And New York Yankees, Boston Red Sox, New York Yankees. Because Joe Biden probably did this, be like this. Yeah. So that's like they said in key review, the deets, the goods. It should be crazy. But Iraq protests in Baghdad see thousands demands U.S. withdrawal over Donald Trump order to kill Iran general. Protests mass in Baghdad demanding U.S. leave Iraq. Turkey earthquake kills at least 18 people today. At least 19 dead, more than 600 injured in Turkey earthquake. Turkey earthquake, 18 dead, hundreds injured after 6.8 magnitude earthquake. That sounds like a big deal. Big fucking deal. Great for bunny. MULTIPLE factories after earthquake hit eastern Turkey. Powerful 6.7 magnitude earthquake shakes eastern Turkey, killing at least 18. U.S. firefighters killed while battle Austrian wildfires. AD as veterans. Three Americans firefighters killed in Australia. These are the three American firefighters who died in a plane crash. Bodies of U.S. firefighters RETRIEVED plane crash site in Australia. Certified U.S. crew dead in a firefighting plane crash. BBC News. Gulf Coast firefighter killed in plane crash while battling Australia blaze. It gotta be the three firefighters. Gotta be the Banff, the baddest motherfuckers around, such a film. YouTube 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to that film, and click notification bell. That's it. Look, that what heroes look like. No doubt about it, you know. I didn't have to or whatever, however, you know. These are the best of the experts, you know. Probably California. Probably from California, you know. Yeah. Okay. I think we got Montana yet. Well, maybe. But still, you know. Yeah, true that. Won't go Arizona, Montana. Probably, you know. Because Arizona had a bad fire, you know. And again, probably goes through all whole America, you know. Definitely in California. And, you know, Texas, you know, they had an explosion. That's just, you know. That's went away, too. It's all about the impeachment. And I was like, beep, 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 censorship, and this stuff. Okay, Trump. Peace plan may polarize POLARIZE, the Middle East seeks to claim. Hell no, what is it? Okay, we're gonna go read this. If we can. Trump administration threatened California over abortion. Trump administration strike at California abortion coverage mandate. Trump threatened to cut California funding over abortion coverage. Abortion just become the latest front in Trump war on California. Trump held chief TOUTS assess a Department of Life. Two people. Oh, here, now Google. Here's somebody talking about it. Two people killed in explosion at a Houston manufacturing that shook the city and damaged homes. Houston explosion fell across the city, damaged homes. Massive explosion kills two people in Houston neighborhood, one still missing. We didn't sign up for this. Living in Houston shouldn't mean constant fear of explosion opinions. And how, that's where the fire's at, you know, because I had all the, you know, like first several explosions in there. Well, I don't like them. Then the three heroes died in Australia. Probably was helping out with that too. Well, you gotta you want the best of the best, and I guarantee them to you. I promise you, they was the best of the best. There's no doubt about it in my mind. There's no question. There's no doubt about it. Heroes, and it was good motherfuckers. I like that. You know, they're like, you know, they're like, we did this for our country. That's the same. They're not no caring for our straight fires. They care, you know. Beep, beep, beep. I don't care. Get your shit back. Blast at machine shop rips through Houston neighborhood, killing two. HFD identifies two. Police killed early Friday in explosion at Northwest Houston Company. Michigan bank called police on black customer trying to deposit settlement checks from a racial discrimination. Pro-life Democrat woman WARY of Trump and March for Life this point in Ben leadership. What? Trump campaign runs 100 of misleading Facebook ads warning of Super Bowl censorship. Well, Pulse said she's gonna cancel this thing, I did don't get away. All that's so popular, but okay. Good luck, Nancy Pelosi. Good luck. Mike catch a game in Kentucky. Toodles. Subscribe, click notification bell. That's probably where the toodles come from. Toodles and delish. That is it. Number one food product review, subscribe and go to the kitchen now. What the fuck? NYPD cop. I'm not gonna say the name. Allegedly taught son Thomas B-A-L-B-A for being cold because dead. NYPD cop accused killing his 8-year-old son who's NYPD officer in his fiance charged with death of his 8-year-old son. Thomas V. A-L-V-A, son of NYPD cop. Yeah, same name. His name died of H-Y-P-H-Y-P-O-T-H-E RNIA in garbage, please. Oh yeah, I definitely gotta know that word, cause the garbage, cause it is nasty. You gotta like that, right? I don't understand. AUTISTICAL died because cop dad would be step on with him and freaking garbage cops. I mean, fuck the parents. What's that? SUFFOLK County Police updates on death of 8-year-old Thomas B. A. L. V. A. What's that about that? AUTISTIC autistic? Whew. Damn. NYPD officer charged with murder and the death of AUTISTIC autistic son. Boom. Like that, you know, gotta be guilty, did it, whatever, however, Of all of that, death penalty or life in prison without parole. That's sick, that's wrong. Like that, nobody gotta talk about that. Like me, I gotta know in my heart, as if you feel, would be all over this motherfucking story. He will go after the motherfucking parents. There's no doubt about that one. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there. I don't see how that works. For a third weekend in a row, a winter storm will blast the eastern west. Yeah. Mother and grandpa job schedule and grandpa and uncle. Down. What? NAVAL station Great Lakes was put on lockdown after an employee made an unauthorized entry. Unauthorized entry. PROMP. TD Illinois Naval Base Lockdown. I'm gonna talk about that. Employees are responsible for a lockdown at Naval Station. Lockdown at Naval Station Great Lakes lifted after Gate Runner breached security checkpoint. Gate Runner PROMPTS lockdown at Naval Station Great Lakes. Lockdown lifted at Naval Station Great Lakes after employees drove through security checkpoint. Naval Station Great Lakes gate runner in custody after lockdown. Nearly 100,000 gallons of wine spilled from Northern California. Was Bigfoot just spotted roaming the mountains? In Washington State, DOT.CS webcam caption, Bigfoot image. We will leave that up to you. Is that Bigfoot? A Washington traffic agency tweeted a photo of, well, something. Did you see a picture of this? Mystery image captured by traffic can raise suspicions. Washington State Department of Transport post pic of Bigfoot in the CASCADE mountains. A Verdun police officer was killed when a car dragged her during a traffic stop. Verdun cop dies after being dragged by a vehicle trying to flee a traffic stop, police says. Officer who grew up in the New Hampshire was killed in the line of duty in Virginia. Officer Katie Thyne killed during a traffic stop. All she did was smile. Yeah. The officer who grew up in the NHS got a NHS killed in the line of duty. I'm kidding. Officer Katie Thyne killed during Newport News new traffic stop. Body of missing from administration new birth TOURISM policy explained. State Department to crack down on birth TOURISM in this new family news. Trump administration target birth TOURISM with new visa rules. Brandon J-U-D-D, John Trump's new birth, T-O-U-R-I-S-N, talking to birth, current immigration here. Okay. Alrighty. We'll probably do all this. Got the one, got the deal. Cheers, man. Mm-hmm. So, what I am, what I have PlayStation 3, couch, fit, or YouTube, man. Did I tell you Miami beat us? Two losses, open eyes, you see. Me, yeah, they're ranked. Virginia Tech, I don't think they won any game, gonna win any game, unless they know if it's Tigers. The big Cal Gold Bears, like two or three. That's a cupcake. So, yeah. Georgia Tech, two losses now. One because ACC, because we beat them. Close game. And, you know, the Davis, the quarterback, the punter, you know how we do. 40s, overall 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, speed 93, good passing. But now, like 400 to 500 yards, three touchdowns, three interceptions. You know, was going to do the interception was interception touchdown, but he tackled. So, yeah. 3 yards rematch for Ben Ditcher. We're pound for the state. Oh, yeah, sign. Yeah, please. Yes, please. So, we pound them. Their rank. You know, five for Miami. Six misses, odds and higher in the bowl game, but wins this game at the record. So we rank. North Carolina, the rank, they are, well, I think 8-0 or 7-0, finally. They like 24-25. Like Florida State and myself and maybe Miami might be a little better. So Georgia Tech, they was a rank when they won one, lost one game. So yeah. I don't know. Well, it might be North Carolina. Hopefully to win out. Wyatt Jermone. Jermone. Wyatt. J-A-M-A-L-A. Something like that. Last name is Wyatt. I'm me. W-Y-A-T-T. I didn't make the player. So. Yeah. 100 some yards, like 2 or 3 touchdowns. Well, Dotson had 2 touchdowns, so. Maybe that's probably intercepted touchdowns. 41 Frazier Sr. with 6 weeks, 5 weeks, or 4 weeks, so. He could be done forever, so that's an unfortunate summary, you know. He I say, well, it's Cup, you know, King of the Cupcake. The Cupcake Dictionary. Being the dictionary, phone book, kitchen sink. The film book. Summer wide receiver. You know. But like 41 Frazier Sr. is saying 90 speed, so yeah, that sucks. And the Jackson Kicker 12, 2 12, 2 misses. The worst kick return. Not a good one. And he got. That was like Keen, you know, the controller, you know, glitch up and not inside, you know. A lot of mistakes. Went overtime. They won the toss. They want Miami won a defense. And we didn't score. As I say, we blocked a lot of kicks with Everson. I think Florida State, they didn't have a good kicker. I think he made one. So big fucking deal, big fucking deal, big win, big game, big victory, big everything. So yeah, with 3 yards redemption, we beat them like the same thing. Regular, you know, season game and all of that. So yeah. And the kicker was gonna make it in Miami, so. So yeah, we had to score, but we didn't score. There you go. Hope we can win out. Nebraska Corn Huskies been number one, pack with all year season. I don't know, 2 Northern Day Fire Irish. Think maybe Florida be up there. UFC Knights, UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas. Rutgers up there. They'd be won all their game. Ohio Bobcats, UFC Knights. Ohio Bobcats, UFC Knights gonna win their championship. I think I'm gonna do all that. I'm gonna do all that. Too bad I can't add together. So I'm gonna try to do this to be back tomorrow night. Sorry, folks, if I want to call this. Try to be back tomorrow night. 7 p.m. Central. My time, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So it gets to go. Sorry about Jay's for YouTube is being too long. See about the sink I will. So everybody have a great day, night, and all your love. Be safe to turn. Stay safe, bread, bye, your breath. Nod regular original pop tunes before the captain, 18 with Doll Slender. $2 now, cherry cookie. Try to be back Saturday night, tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Love doing everything 7 p.m. Central my time. Energy drink show. I'm going to report. Turns for caffeine, 8 p.m. Central only. So, YouTubers, YouTube one. See ya when I see you. Okay, folks.